Round one, fight. Player two wins. Duel.
I'm Brooke.
And I'm Morgan.
And today we're playing 90 Second Masterpieces.
All right, folks, it's a classic 90 Second Duel challenge today. Whiteboard masterpieces. Do either of you consider yourselves artists?
No.
I mean, I used to be when I was in like fifth grade.
What happened? Why did you hang up the paintbrush?
I realized that I wasn't very good.
You know, follow your dreams.
Yeah.
Don't let your dreams be dreams.
Okay.
Well, you've got 90 seconds today to create the best artistic piece that you can, and then it will be judged by your peers in the middle. Are those fingers loose?
Yeah.
Pen down. You hate to see it.
Jeez.
All right, this challenge starts in 3, 2, 1, go! 90 seconds on the clock. Brooke is starting off with what appears to be a tree. Morgan is drawing a blank. Get it?
No.
Morgan, what's your inspiration behind this piece of art?
Downtown
today?
Indianapolis.
Wow, what a beautiful city.
I know.
Were you there recently?
I was. Like 2 weeks ago. I went to go see a play. It was really good.
What play did you see?
A Christmas Carol.
Aw.
Yeah.
Brooke, what are you doing over there?
I'm trying to do Starry Night.
Oh, wow. A replication of an already masterpiece. You've got 52 seconds left.
Oh, dang.
So there's lots of stars that have to get in that night before time runs out.
Okay. This is really rough. I'm starting to look like...
Morgan, you're paying a lot of attention to those windows, and perhaps we're losing the overall image of what's going on.
You know it.
But I appreciate your attention to detail. 35 seconds left.
Oh, dang. That's not going to fit.
Oh, crap.
Brooke, do you have a personal story with A Starry Night as to why it has spoken to you to such a deep level?
I'm in art, and I just recently did an oil pastel of
this. Wow.
So
it
looks
like you're
good for the zoo, maybe?
Wow.
Morgan, can I use the blue? Are you still using it?
No.
You're not?
Okay.
Some gamesmanship from Morgan hoarding that blue marker. We've got 7 seconds left, guys. Time to put those finishing touches. Markers down in 3, 2, 1.
Guys, I don't know.
Time is up.
Well,
all right.
Guys, this is so bad.
Okay. Morgan, why don't you start by revealing your masterpiece to the
camera? So this is downtown Indianapolis. Here's the little gate to the zoo. This is Salesforce Tower.
Uh-huh.
Because, yeah. And then this is another random building, because, yeah.
Now, what happened to downtown Indianapolis such that it now only has 2.5 buildings?
That's a really good question.
We're all dying to know.
You know what? Maybe an earthquake hit and just, like,
ouch.
Crumbled.
Except
everything.
For 3 buildings.
Yeah, except for 3 buildings.
They were built exceptionally well.
Mm-hmm.
Brooke, let's see what you've got.
Okay. It didn't really work out.
Wow.
That looks pretty good.
But if you think of it as modern, it could be pretty good.
It's abstract.
Yeah, it's
what
abstract.
What does that painting say?
It says, Brooke, this is the only painting that you like know in your head.
Mm.
So that's what I did.
You can really see that coming through on the painting.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
All right, well, folks, live at the middle, it's time for you to decide who the winner is today. If you would give the W to Morgan, let's hear it. And if Brooke is your 90 second duel champion, give it up.